7 divided by 2 here. 7 is greater than 2, therefore with 7. 2 multiplied by 4 is 8, but 8 is greater than 7, therefore another number. 2 multiplied by 3 is 6. 6 is not greater. 2 multiplied by 3 is 6. And 6 is the nearest minus. Subtract. 7 minus 6 is 1. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0 and here point. 10. 2 multiplied by 5 is 10. 10 is not greater. Subtract. 10 minus 10 is 0. 0, therefore finish here. Finish.